What do I think of AEW? It's something I need to try to watch more of. I just don't watch it. I'm still a WWE fan. Like too much of one, and I barely get to watch it, you know.
This costume would be better with some drip.
This costume would be better with some drip? You talking about some purple? Yo, it's got some on the sash. That's right, he doesn't have a big sidestep move.
KO. Round two. Fight.
But thanks anyway, Parada. What's up, Joe Tura? Oh my god. I'm trying to get used to him. Okay, these last strings. Goodness. Oh, I got him. Where's thine writ? Good madam, yeah. Wait, is that a natural combo? Yeah, does it do the combos? That hell sweep is so good, it's crazy. Oh goodness, no. This guy's alright. Taking a break from Tekken? You got burned out, bro? AEW is good though. Still has some big flaws, but it's really good. Yo, PVR, yo. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little I guess it seems underwhelming a little bit. Just looking at some of those guys, like some of the wrestlers look like, you know, people down the street, like Memphis wrestlers. My goodness. Like I saw Daniel Bryan fighting a guy that was supposed to be like a strong man or something. And the guy was like 4 feet tall.
Round two.
Yeah, burnout is. Yeah, of course. I'm with you on that, Jolter. I'm with you. So. Cage, Kaspa, I'm good. Yo, that's... I forgot she even had that move, but it's not that good, though. It's punishable. Yeah. Bro. You like Hangman Page? I haven't seen him wrestle at all. See, a lot of this stuff, I just got like my initial, you know, like first impression of it, and it's, you know, it's like a, I don't know, the wrestlers just don't look cool, or, you know, they just don't look cool.
You win.
Hmm.
Excellent.
But I've seen a few people. I've seen a few wrestlers in AEW that look kind of cool. And I'm not talking about the WWE rejects or the people, you know, that were already self-made or whatever. I'm talking about like some of the pure AEW talent. I want to say, who is that guy? Freaking, the Luchasaurus. Yeah, I like that person. Bad combo. Goodness. I'm so bad. Three? Okay, we do three slides, okay.
Round two.
Ren underscore W. Yes, me, bro. Lord Bumbleworth. Okay, I really need to start launching that. Stop being lazy. Being lazy doesn't get you anywhere. Oh, wow. Take it. Oh well. Have you tried down 1+2 on King with Lariat follow up into a combo? Of course. I tried it. Oh goodness. Bro, I can't get it. Imagine MJF. See, now that's somebody else that I saw that was like, you know. I'm like, this person is not. He's got great mic skills, I will say that. The mic skills are great. Good games, Ren. I didn't know that was you. Okay, I thought you were just someone looking into the stream and was like, okay, this guy streams? All right, cool. But yeah.
New challenger.
Yo, my Lee is so bad right now, I don't have one, but thank you. But yeah, I have this camera here, guys. This is a birthday gift. I don't know if you guys probably didn't notice it, right? Is my beard like extra glistening? Yeah, this is a new camera that my fiance bought me for my birthday. It's the Logitech Brio. So it's a pretty, obvious upgrade. I mean, upgrade. I was want to say optical upgrade. Definitely clearer. I move, you know, it's 60 frames. It's not, you know, 30 frames anymore. Yeah, I got some 60 frames going on. Bro. Wait, all of that is free, that's right. I got hit on counter hit. You were just looking for a cam upgrade? Yo, this Ryo is nice. It is pretty nice. I've been playing around with all the settings. Yeah, you gotta get some combos, my friend. Bro, I can't get it. Hold up. I cannot get it on, DM is a madman. Christian too. No. Nice. Bro. There it is. I got one. I got one. Besides what Lurko Matt said on movement, what's some good tips on improving my game with King overall? So Silent Death, I have a question for you. How long have you been playing with King? How long have you been playing Tekken? You've been playing Tekken a good amount of time? Are you like completely new? Round one. Fight. I watch the UFC sometimes. Oh God. I don't know how are you supposed to convert? No, sir. You're gonna be the next GM? Nah, man. Too many years behind. Bro, have that track. Yo, nice combo though, but. Yo, Big Monster, yo, thanks for that resub with the Prime. Oh, goodness. Do a punch or something. Bro. There it is. Okay. I'm gonna die! About 6 months and he's been your main since day one, so are you, familiar with all of his moves? Like, if you've mastered all of his moves, then yeah, I definitely agree with whatever the other guy told you. Get your movement down. Obviously, get all your execution and combos down, because that stuff really matters. Oh, goodness. Woo! You guys like those back twos? I got some back twos for use. Get ready for the next battle. That's right. You swear King has a monocle in his customizations. I got those. Some of them, sometimes. Round one. Do delay hop kick. Could do up four. Oh my god. Yeah, you have to start holding back on that Ren. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. But I got you, Stardust Hyper Shield, thank you. Darn it. Bro. Okay, I mistimed that one. Ah, the hop kick. I knew it was coming, but I kind of wanted him to go for something different. Yo, the Lydia hop kick is really good, Ren, but it's not that good. All right, one more game. We'll try to play somebody else. Does anyone else like John Morrison? I'm with you. Yeah. I'm with you. John Morrison is very talented. Really, really good athlete. The man practiced parkour. Got all the agility. Got the, you know, the look. Got mic skills, obviously. If they ever gave him, you know, more time with the mic, you could really see him cut a good promo. Yeah, well, he was real good.